Yeah, that's me right there trying to convince everyone on YouTube that you can make a kazoo sound just like that saxophone.